The Christian church teaches you to sin. The Christian church has a Christmas tree in the churchyard, inside the church building.
That's right.
And has nothing to do with Christ.
That's right.
Nothing to do with the birth of Christ.
That's right.
ISUPK.
Yo. I thought with a bumble clock to them boy, man. Bad mind, I go kill them. Suffocate on a pussy wall. Yo, status. Tell some boys we don't chat us.
Anyway, my dog go in on the street, them bad. Gun talking of a jeans member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them but meet them God. Louis me kicks upon me feet them bad. Catch a new drip, dogs me beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know sister we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah, take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, play down. Them a send check, but they won't. Dog, we will make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke, but the grab a done flame out. A couple gyal a come through.
Shalom Israel. We are the ISUPK. Out of One West, 125th Street, Harlem, New York, under Commanding General Yohana. We are not affiliated with any religious group or organization. Today we're going to deal with this so-called season that we're in, the so-called Christmas season.
That's right.
Which has nothing to do with the Bible.
That's right.
That's right.
It has nothing to do with the Word of God. We're going to see the lies of the Christian church. We're going to see the lies of our so-called pastors, our so-called religious leaders.
That's right.
Have been lying to us.
That's
right. The so-called black man, so-called Hispanic man, so-called Native Indian man.
That's right.
Who are from the 12 lost tribes of the nation of Israel.
Right.
You have been lying to us. You have been working hard all year, buying gifts for your child. They say Santa Claus give him.
Right.
And you busting your tail, working late hours.
That's right.
For Santa Claus. You working so hard. And your so-called fat white man in a chubby suit getting all the praise for your hard labor.
Good.
Christmas has nothing to do with the Bible.
That's right.
Nothing. Bring it out. Jeremiah chapter 10 and verse 1.
Book of Jeremiah chapter 10 and verse 1. Hear ye the word.
Hear ye the word.
Which the Lord speaketh unto you.
Which the Lord speaketh unto you.
O house of Israel.
O house of Israel. Did he say to the so-called whole world? He said to the house of Israel.
That's right.
Who is the so-called black, so-called Hispanic, so-called Native Indian man,
right,
woman, and child.
Right.
What?
Thus saith the Lord.
Thus saith the Lord.
Learn not the way of the heathen.
Learn not the way of the heathen. Christmas is the way of the heathens.
That's right.
Is the way of other nations.
That's right.
It is not, it does not belong to the man or the woman of the children of Israel.
That's right.
It has nothing to do with Christ. It has nothing to do with the God of the Bible. Christmas is one of many pagan holidays. Easter, Corpus Christi.
That's right.
Every single holiday that you can think of is of pagan nature.
That's right.
The holidays that we're supposed to celebrate in this Bible is Passover.
That's right.
Where the God of Israel destroyed the Egyptians.
That's right.
He destroyed the nation that oppressed us as a people.
That's right.
And even now, we are continue to be oppressed by every nation under the sun.
That's right.
Who fills up the jails? The so-called black man, the so-called Hispanic, the so-called Native Indian fill all the jails. They call us pests, cockroach, good for nothing.
That's right.
Kill them. But the so-called black man, so-called Hispanic man, so-called Native Indian man has built the entire world on the backs of our labors.
That's right.
word.
And be not dismayed at the signs of heaven.
And be not dismayed by the signs of heaven. The heathens worship the sun. They worship the moon. They worship rats. They worship dog. They worship Maniku and Gona and Kobo. They worship everything under the sun,
right,
except the God of Israel.
That's right.
But our King, Yahweh Shai, will return, and they will have no choice, because every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Yahweh Shai, who the world ignorantly calls Jesus Christ, they shall bow to our King.
That's right.
What?
For the heathen are dismayed at them.
For the heathens are dismayed at them. What?
For the custom of the people are vain.
For the customs of the people are vain. The Most High gave us laws to follow. Do not eat no pork, crab, lobster, and shrimp. That is the law for the children of Israel. But we are in this season, and our religious leaders and our pastors teach us to sin against the Most High.
That's right.
Christmas is here. I want a piece of pork when the Most High condemns that.
That's right.
It is unlawful for us to eat. But the Christian church teaches you to sin. The Christian church has a Christmas tree in the churchyard, inside
right.
the church building.
That's right.
And has nothing to do with Christ.
That's right.
Nothing to do with the birth of Christ.
That's right.
The Christmas tree is a representation of Nimrod. It's a pagan African god.
That's right.
That's right.
That has nothing to do with the children of Israel.
That's right.
The Christmas tree represents Nimrod, that his mother, which was also his wife, erected in remembrance of him.
That's right.
Because he was killed. And they worship that tree, which was the pine tree that they cut and used to worship. What?
That's right. For one cutteth a tree out of the forest.
Now this is Christmas tree. This is the Christmas tree that the so-called Christian church and Christianity use to represent so-called Christ. Christianity is full of paganism and full of pagan worship. What?
The work of the hands of the workman.
The work of the hands of the workman. In times past, the Christmas tree was cut down with an axe. But now, you're buying a Christmas tree where? In Massey? You're getting big, small, indifferent. Every corner, you can find a plastic Christmas tree, which has nothing to do with the Bible.
That's right. With the axe, they deck it with silver and with gold.
They deck it with silver and gold. Now this is in Jeremiah. This is before Christ. This is before Christianity. And it is showing you the Christmas tree that they worship in that time.
Right.
When they deck it with silver and gold. What do they sing the song now? Silver and gold, dressing the Christmas tree with silver bells and gold bells and silver balls and gold balls. Those balls represented the heads that surround us. When you did not come and worship the tree and bring a gift under the tree that represent Nimrod, they would cut off your head and hang it on a tree.
That's right.
This is where this paganism came from. And Christianity adopted that paganism.
That's right.
Christianity is nothing more than white supremacy.
That's right.
That keeps controlling the so-called black man, the so-called Hispanic man, the so-called Native Indian man. What?
They fasten it with nails and with hammers.
They fasten it with nails and hammers. They take the Christmas tree and pong nails on it on the ground. But now you have a metal stand. But it doesn't matter. It represents the same paganism.
That's right.
Nothing new. It's like today, you have the so-called Gay Pride March. And then now, 50 years from now, what do you call it? Friday? And everybody go celebrate it? Homosexuality is against the word of the Most High.
That's right.
It has nothing to do with Christ.
That's right.
Nothing to do with the Bible.
That's right.
What?
That it move not.
That it move not. What?
They are upright as the palm tree.
They are upright as the palm tree. What?
But speak not.
But speak not.
They must needs be born.
They must needs be born. So you cut a, you buy a Christmas tree, you put it in your house, and you come and sing, oh Christmas tree, oh Christmas tree. And then you sit down in front of the Christmas tree. And all they admire this, or they worship this tree, or they put gifts under the tree. And then, what next? After you work so hard, some people rob, thief, and steal to put a gift under this tree.
That's right.
People go to prison for Christmas. People get robbed for Christmas.
That's right.
People get raped and murdered for Christmas.
That's right.
That's right.
Which has nothing to do with Christ.
That's right.
Which has nothing to do with the Bible.
That's right.
Christianity and Christmas is paganism.
That's right.
It has nothing to do with the God of the Bible.
That's right.
It continues to oppress our people. Because why? We go and take out $50,000-$60,000 in what? Appliances and groceries and fix up the house. For what? 2 days. And at the end of 2 days, you are in a mountain of debt. You have bills high up to the ceiling.
That's right.
You go, you eat your pork, the most disgusting meat on the face of the earth. And then you get sickness and disease. You get gout. You get every single thing, every disease under the sun.
That's right.
From eating these unlawful meats. And the gluttony and greed that comes through Christmas, which has nothing to do with the Bible.
That's right.
What?
Be not afraid of them, for they cannot do evil.
For they cannot do evil.
Neither also is it in them to do good.
Because the Christmas tree has nothing to do with the Bible. It cannot help you. It cannot do no good, no evil to you. But it creates sin when you go and worship this tree. You cannot have nothing without a Christmas tree in your house. You don't feel the Christmas spirit.
Right.
But you need to follow the spirit of the Most High. You need to follow the spirit that the Most High set down for you, black man, for you so-called Hispanic man, for you so-called Native Indian man. That is the spirit that you need to follow. Not the Christmas spirit, not the Easter spirit. Because we are continuing to be oppressed by these holidays. We continue to be downtrodden by these holidays that the so-called Christian church and the pastors lie to us and continue to destroy us with all these lies. What?
The book of Amos, chapter 5 and verse 21. I hate, I despise your feast days.
He said, I hate and I despise your feast days. On a feast day for Christmas, I want a piece of pork. For what? To go and die in sin?
That's right.
When the Most High in Leviticus 11 tell us what is clean and unclean.
That's right.
That's right.
What?
I will not smell in your solemn assemblies.
What?
Though you offer me burnt offerings.
Though you offer burnt offerings to the Christmas tree in the church. The pork, ham and lamb and jam in the Christian church. And are they worshiping Jesus? Are they worshiping? But are they not worshiping the true power?
That's right.
That could never be the God of the Bible that you are worshiping.
That's right.
The God of the Bible has nothing to do with eating of ham.
That's right.
With Christmas tree.
That's right.
Has nothing to do with all these pagan holidays and rituals.
Right.
Continue.
And your meat offerings, I will not accept them.
and your meat offering, he will not accept. So when you go in the Christian church and you pray over your poor, the Most High will not bless you. You can pray how much you want over your corridor, over your corner. The Most High will not hear your prayers.
That's right.
You could pray with the Christmas tree in the church. The Most High will not hear your prayers.
That's right.
Because it is an abomination unto the Most High.
That's right.
Christmas is an abomination on the Most High.
That's right.
Going on the street, them bad. Gun talking up with jeans member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the pussy them but meet them God. Louis me kicks upon we feed them bad. Catch a new drip, dubs the beat them bad. Look how we just come and we a beat them bad. You know sister we is them dad. Hey, but anyway though, this a no playground. The Glock 19, they have to stay round. Nah take no check with me payroll. Anything rise up, play down. Them a send check but they won't. Dog we make it step if they don't. But at the same old, said them want smoke but the grab a ton flame out. A couple gyal a come through, gyal a WhatsApp what she gonna come to. She a give me tap and she swallow some juice. Gyal a suck cock till me Jonathan blow. Bentley van a come through, convert to the drop top still have a sunroof. The dog them rolls trap you want proof. Alright, gonna move, gonna move. Anyway me dog go in the street them bad. Gun talking out with jeans member. If any somebody ever treat them bad, send the